Oh, and welcome back to episode. That's not supposed to happen. Invert Y look. There we go, that's better. As I was saying, hello, welcome back to episode 3 of my No Man's Land series, where I start off with just a mower. I still have that mower. I plan on keeping it for the moment, in case I need to do any mowing, obviously. Last episode, we bought the first tractor, as you can see here, bought a trailer, and then we started selling some logs. And now I'm not sure how cheap a plow is. We have this one, that's half a meter. Don't think that's very good. I've got a few modded ones here. This one's 1 meter, 1.4 and 1.7. Take a while. I also have another mod where cultivators can make fields. That's not one of these, are though. I need 12,000 for that. Is there? There's not subsoil. Oh, there is. They're not the biggest. I mean, this one's alright for 8,000. So we could try and save for that. Don't think there's a power hour. Oh, yeah, there is. Whenever I think there's not, there always is. But yeah, they're expensive. This carry, there probably is too, but yeah, again, expensive. Also, don't talk about cedars. That's going to be a while. We could lease a cedar when it gets to the time. We could lease a plow, actually. But this is the biggest we could get. I think subsoil is the way to go. Can it make a field though? Also, our tractor might not be able to run it. Let's lease it for 400,000. Let's try it. See if it works. It doesn't work. That's what might be something we're looking to purchase in. I'm not sure if this works like a plow in concrete fields, or if it works like a plow in the way that a plow works like a cultivator. Also, our tractor doesn't have enough horsepower, but it does, but well, it doesn't. The tractor's only got 80, and this is saying you should have 100. But 20 horsepower is different. Even if we just get started with it, but I'm thinking of putting the field here. We're not where the trees are, just really high. There's trees everywhere. But you know what I mean. Like where the trees are. Where I've cut the grass. I don't want to make it too big. Yeah, like the floor doesn't work. That's not good. Anything on? It's been the same stuff on sale. Well then, if we look into the field crate of cultivators, this one, 2.5, this one 3, we can go for the 2.5 one. This, $600. The subsoiler didn't work, did it? Is there a field creators episode or actually? Because that's a different one. They're all too power hungry. Cheapest one of these. 14k. 3 meter wide. Rent $700. I'm gonna slow down time a bit, as we're still in the same day as yesterday in game. Hopefully one day I'll have a big yard, a big machinery. I can look back at that little lawnmower sitting in the corner or on like a podium or something. And be like, that started this whole journey. And also hopefully I can look back at that and be like, that started the whole journey. Or not, or this whole thing could just fail. Who knows? Completely wrong, or it could go really right. I'm guessing it's going to go completely wrong. Don't want too big of a fail to start off, you can always make it bigger. I mean, for $700, I want to get. I need to turn it. I didn't realize it was turning like that. It's got a whole rock. That's long enough. For our first year, and for the fact that it's literally connected to the game. I'm surprised this can pull it at a steady pace. So we've been checking it out. Not too much time. I'm sure if anyone does watch this, let me know. I've been thinking about trying to start a Minecraft series. Let me know if you like that. This is a good size for my first one. Probably going to be the whole episode for me. I'll make it longer than the episode, probably about 15 minutes. I'm not editing this, I'll speed it up after this episode. I'm not on time. So that's the reason it's up to another meeting then. And I've done 15 minutes for that. Because I'm not competent. There's a share factory. I'll do this one if I was boxing a bit. I'm trying to keep on the line. So I don't end up having to go back in the line. Well, but the pace is really more than that one. I reckon we're in the Formula 1 Grand Prix. Let's hit 4 miles an hour. Leave. I'm going to do the line across here. I'll just wave my hand and expect that to be the next. Should help me from how I'm lying now. It's like I'm never in the bottom, it's just a little bumpy and tucky. And yes, I'm getting tucked on the part of the road. I'm not sure. Whoever I need to go. It's going to be wrong. It is what it is. I own the land. Actually, I own the road. I own plot 56 of the land. And I own that bit of the road. So technically, I can go right now. And no one's stopping me. I don't think I'll ever just make one massive build. I have big builds, but I don't want to have one massive build that's like massive. Like one big build that's like three whole blocks. Just with one block. It's still like a waste. So you could have three whole blocks with build it. I feel like two small ones in each block, and then have different blocks in them. Then variety. Maybe one of them could be one small field and an animal pen, and the field feeds the animals. I could have a grass field and a sheep. So with the field, its purpose could be in there. So they can do it instead of just randomly being placed and put meat on the table. That's a long way away. The reason I didn't have a tractor is I was planning to, and then I didn't realise how much time it was. Wrong place is the shop and the price and get the rest of the land more. I also think the house I think might have been killed. I think we're going to be able to get rid of the stone. Not with this track anyway. to take out. And we have loading tubes like again. I'd rather get a little bit of damage from my tractor. So if we can repair it once, I think I can get out another like a tractor. Which then costs more to repair. It does get damage. And I have to pay for a stone pick. I want a stone pick. And I have to pay that for that. I could pay like 6-7,000 every month or two to prepare the damage to the tractor. Or I could pay about 200 every night with a 100,000 load. My bigger tractor, then I don't have any big enough. I don't have big enough. I don't have to buy stone now. Stone pick. I don't know what to do. It's pretty good enough for at least 20,000. Probably around 40. Leaving the trailer out soon. Fuck them to it here. Return that. So yeah, like I was saying, I would have to buy, where are they? Balers, that's not it. Slurry, sprayers, rollers, stone pickers. So look, 25,000 for the cheapest one, but it's only 2 meters wide. 2.4 there, so around 50,000 for it to actually be usable. Now, I need a bigger tractor for that. It said 120. 120 horsepower. We could have the Landini. That's not really a field one, is it? You want a 120, probably be looking. Zeto. Or like, one of these. So yeah, I need to get like a 120,000 loan for that. Which I'm not looking into. But yeah, I think that's a wrap for today. Made our first field. Can't really complain. I got 1% damage on this. 3% damage on this. Who really needs damage? Who really cares about damage? None of them need petrol at the moment. When they do, hopefully it's not too expensive. Where do you even buy petrol actually? Let me look real quick. Is it around here? Oh yeah, look. I don't think it tells... saving. I was gonna do that manually in a minute anyway. Prices, petrol's not on here, is it? Or diesel, or... diesel, there we go, it is. Farm shop and gas station, they're basically the same place, aren't they? Oh, so if I was putting it in the tanker, okay, then gas station's there around the corner. Yeah, I think that's about it. Let me get some farm chips. There's no number. Let me just put in. Boop. 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 And boop. Let me put in money. Boop. 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 That should be enough. Boop. Oh, it worked. Oh! And I got some farming. I can't see the rest. I've got farm chips and farming. Boop. Oh wait, no, I need to crouch for this one. Boop. And boop. Also, cool splash. I'll take whatever this purple is. Boop. And now. Boop. 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 Collect that. Boop. And now that's it for this episode. I'm going to go into here. This is where I'm sleeping at the moment because I can't afford a tent. And yeah, that's about it. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.